Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. On the synchronized deer bird. The boss stone ring. My base. There's no wood in it. Got a boat. Hey. I've got a boat. Let's put the wood. And would you hang out in my bonfire? Let's put the wood in. Would you hang out in my hot tub?
Almost got a hot tub. I don't know.
Would you hang out in my fire pit? Fire pit? Would you hang out in my cookie? Wow.
One more piece of wood. Impressive. Bone and deer skin. Are we in the first era?
What is even going on? Oh, the deer skin for the boat. Ah,
ain't it cute?
Okay, look, we've got black metal iron just sitting around out there. There's nobody using it. It's a damn shame. And I'm not gonna stand for it one bit.
It's all right.
It's all at Plains One.
You know it's true. Now, I beg of you. Please, I beg of you. Check BF4. Give it a shot. Check BF4. And check Plains 5. Check Plains 5. Let's just take a look. BF4.
That's good. That's good.
We're getting a little hungry.
Baby time. Ding ding ding.
Sleepy time tea brought to you by chamomile. Cinnamon, lemongrass, and the forgotten love of your mom.
Do we need sap on this journey? Nobody needs sappy-dappy on this journey. Let's grab some food. Don't be a dum-dum. Grab some food. Okay, Plains 5. Let's go check out what's happening. And Plains 5. One. One black metal. All right.
What? Hang on. Wait.
Hold on. That couldn't have happened.
All right, let's get to this one. Oops.
Nothing going on here, friends. Get out of here. Get out of here. Thank you. All right. One more thing we can check out is BF7. So what we want is Plains 1. That's where we got some metal. BF7's about the halfway point, but I don't need to stop there. I don't need to stop there. So let's check. So there's no reason to stop at BF7. But we can keep it in our pocket. So we're going for Plains 1. Whichever which way we can go to get up in there and go home. Mm-hmm. I got motor. I went over and I grabbed Motor, and I'm like, hey, Motor, won't you hang out with me for a little bit? I need a friend. We used to be so close. Motor was like, where have you even been, man? Like, are you fucking with me right now? Because, like, I've been looking for you. I'm like, you're just over hanging out with your shirtless friends in the plains, you know? You don't have time for me up here in the mountains anymore. You used to be one of the good guys. What happened to you? And I just said, look, man, I grew up, okay? I've got kids, I've got a family. I'm not like you, man. I can't just live in the moment, you know? I've got to live in the pain of the decisions that I've made already. You know? Like, I've made these decisions. I made these children. You don't get it, you know? You don't get it. He's like, just like, you used to be cool, man. You used to not care about kids, man. You used to be a hedonist like me. I gotta get through to these kids. Gotta. We went our separate ways. Okay. We went our separate ways, and I've never seen him since. You know, they say he's roaming the prairies to this moment, wondering, where's Gavin? Asking people, where's Gavin? Well, I am Gavin, and I am here, and I am proud of who I've become. And I made up my sins, and I did my good deeds. So gather yourself, Gavin. Gavin says that Gavin is each and every single one. Ache, yeah. I'm gonna get seasick. Alright, where are we going? I'm gonna go around the swamps. Ding dang, ding dang. I'm gonna go around the swamps. Oh, ding dang, ding dang. Oh, ding dang, ding dang. Oh, ding dang, ding dang. I'm gonna go around these swamps in a ding a ding a dang, ding dong. I mean, is that these swamps, or is it just like a tippy-tippy swamp swamp? It's a tippy-tippy swamp swamp. Hey, a tippy-tippy swamp swamp. What do we do now? We go direct north? There's some land. and direct north does not look like it contradicts the shape of that land. This is good. Okay, let's stop. Let's get some of this sweet stuff. I've never gotten it in this whole map. Hey, shut up. What in the fuck? Oh, okay. That's a big storm, y'all. Stuff. Wacky, wild stuff. Alright. Let's take it easy, buddy. A little bit to the west should be fine. Here we go. We're continuing. What did I have going on with my mic in earlier sets where it was just so insanely loud? I don't know. Oh, hey. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Oh, shit. Did I just hit my boat? That sucks. Alright, I can't do this. Alright, let's go. Let's get away from this guy. I'm gonna lose my boat. I can't kill him with an arbalast. Bye. I don't know what I'm doing. What's going on? Alright, let's cut a little bit here. Jeez. Alright, how much damage do I have? Half? Oh my gosh. Alright. Later, Tater. Dude, sit down and drive your boat. Dang dingus. So sure about this arbalast, man. But that's on me. Can't even aim over my boat. Jeez. It is nice to establish a little bit different route through here. What's up? That's really just a little island of a strip of swamp. Not even an island. A strip of swamp. I'm not messing around. Let's get motor on my tail. Get the heck out of here. There's some land. Mainland. I made this realization watching the film made, I don't know, 6 years ago. It's got Ego Nwodum, Aubrey Plaza. Oh, several other people. Fred Armisen? He's sort of a bit character. I can't for the life of me remember the name of the lead in this show. I feel embarrassingly dumb right now. But that's just... She was a Community. God, I can't. My brain's just a blank slate right now. Smooth. What is going on over there? Oh, there's a deer. Yeah, three deer and one gray dwarf and a bird. Just having a conversation. Just hanging out. They're friends. I don't know what you're worried about. Jesus. Well, pull your friends up, you know, when you get the chance. If you do get the chance, people you know, friends you know. I mean, at least the ones that have some potential, not the ones that are just going to wreck them. Look out for these storms. All right, we're getting home with 35 chitin, 25 black metal squams. Ridiculous fog right now. Hello, rocks. Above ground, below ground. You're doing great. How are you doing? Peripheral thing, I like it. I still think, like, oh shoot, it's probably gonna be super wide for anyone who doesn't have a screen to watch it. It's like, dude, it's weird. We're gonna do weird. I mean, we're gonna do weird for the rest of this series. I mean, I'm supposed to be in the Mistlands, but I'm in a boat. I can't believe I never would have known that I would be in a boat. Alison Brie. That's it. And I'm like, they just made this movie so they could see Alison Brie and Aubrey Plaza make out. That's the meta story. Whoever's the producers, aka the CEO of these movies, executive producers, whoever's putting the money down, they just wanted to see these two make out, which is, you know, a funny little meta joke about the plot of that show. Turn round, fall down. Turn round, fall down. Spin round. But to me, the part was that White Lotus was based on this film. Season 2 of White Lotus. I'm pretty sure it's like the same video. And Molly Shannon is Jennifer Coolidge. And then they did Black Lotus on SNL. which also had Ahorn Modem and Aubrey Plaza. I mean, come on, man. There's just a lot going on. I can't be the only one who's seen this. I didn't know the show when it just came out. You know, it's like streaming networks are just grabbing any old show. No matter what it did or didn't do. Piece of revenue in the past and just giving it a shot. This is great because I loved seeing it. It was really slow at first. I was like, alright, I was losing interest. And it really picked up. Had some goofy parts. Had some great parts. I was like, is Tim Heidecker really doing his cooking show on this movie? Video series on this movie. That was it. Yes, I do have enough now for the Ikiki thing. Let's see. So, I just need 5. And I need 20 marble. Ten Yggdrasil, 5 black core. Where's that? Upstairs? Okay, all that stuff's upstairs. Ten Yggdrasil, 3 and 5. Alright, so we can put this wherever. Wherever as in... wherever it's pretty far away from all the other stuff I've got, so I don't jack up my whole thing. I hear it's a little volatile. Let's just check it out. I don't know. What are we gonna do? Grab a mushroom? Yeah, let's grab a mushroom. They're hanging out, so grab them. And what's this whole area? Just like a place doing nothing? Oh, there's also this area. Between two big wood doors. And then there's also this area, which is up in the coast. Like, what's going on? I got a nice area here. What was that? Ooh. Lizard's gonna talk to me? I don't know about that. I don't know, man. This is all pretty. Munch. This is a good place. Let's just dig into the ground. What? Okay. You gotta listen now. Going deeper, because I'm just gonna be careful. I've heard this is a bad machine. This guy is really a disaster. Just put it way down here. That's the bottom. Hello. Ticky-tacky, ticky-tacky, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there's a big glitch right there. Yeah, that's pretty something. That's a thing. Alright, let's put them all up here. Let's get them flat as we can. Alright. Let's build this thing. Yeah, I don't like that, does it? Alright. More. Alright, more this way. Pretty big, you know, thing. Again, what's up? You guys like flat things? Okay. Let's try to make flat things. Okay, it seems like that was better. What do you want to say to me? Warrior, dangerous. A grindy fundle. What are you going to put in that grindy fundle? I don't know. How about sap? Grindy fundle. Let's grindy fundle some sap. Regrain defundling sap. Well, I don't know, because it's out of 30 minutes. Bye-bye. And we'll find out later.